going to play a technique called a pumping fours, which I cover earlier in the book to begin with. And what I want you to do is simply play four notes per bar like this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Like that. But I want you to be absolutely regimented right now and just use your first finger. Nothing else for this moment in time. So let me show you what that sounds like with the backing track.